In this video, we're going to look at viewing your GP health record on the NHS app. This is located in the Your Health section on the app. You can see along the bottom, the second one in from the right, Your Health. You can access it by tapping on that. And then we can see here the third one down, GP health record. And if we quickly nip back to the home menu, you can also view your GP health record by tapping here. This takes you directly through to that page. So this page just tells you a little bit about your GP health record with an important notes up there to make sure that it's not being pressured into accessing the information. You're quite comfortable to view it on here. If you are, at the bottom in green where it says continue, just tap there. This will load up. It will give your details, your personal details, your name, date of birth, NHS number and your registered address. And you can see here we can look at all your any allergies that are listed with the NHS. Any medication that you're on will be listed in there. Your test results, all the consultations and events that you've had, so whether that's at the hospital or at your surgery. One of the main uses on the NHS app in this section is test results. So if you tap on test results, so this will give you the most recent test results. So if you're waiting anything from the hospital or from your surgery, they'll be listed here. And you can view any previous or past test results by tapping where it says view all test results. So on here it's got all your previous test results, and you just tap on which year you want to look at to have a look at those test results. You can see there, if you want to go a bit further back than the last 5 years, you just tap next. And you can cycle through with 5 year intervals and have a look at the test results from each year. To get back, just tap back at the top and then back again, and that will take us to the main GP health record page. The medicines will be a list of any medication that you're on or you've been on previously. So if you tap on there, it's got any short-term medicines, repeat medicines that you currently have, and any previous repeat medication. If you tap on any of those, it'll give you a full list of each medication. Just tap the back, and that will take us back to the main page on your GP health record. So any allergies or adverse reactions will be listed on there, so you can have a look at those as well. Like I said, the main use for this is to get your test results. So this is where you would go if you've been to your GP or the hospital for any recent tests. If they're back, they'll be listed here under test results. So to go back to the home page, just tap home. And that's how to view your GP health record on the NHS app. Thanks for watching.